Okay, so you know everyone calls us all angry birds,
yeah,
right?
Because we're super angry.
Well, I was going to say, you're not very angry, and I'm really angry.
Excuse me?
Yeah, so just being around you kind of, like, brings down my level of anger, and I'd like you to kind of amp it up a little bit more.
I can't amp it up. I'm obviously the angriest bird.
You're making me look bad here, man.
Look how angry I am.
You're smiling when you do that.
Angry.
Get that. You can't stop smiling. I've never seen you not smile once.
It's not a smile. It's an anger frown. It's an anger face.
That's definitely smile.
I'm so angry, I look unangry.
You would look more angry if you were upside down, and then your
smile
would look like a
frown. You would look more angry if you weren't an idiot. So there.
Well,
see, that's me being angry. I called you a name.
I'm so angry. Stop calling me names.
That's right.
Stop calling
me names. Take my anger.
You know better than that. I told you not to say that.
You know, being mean, just I don't know if it really fits me.
Yeah, can we be friends again?
Yeah, let's not be angry. It's just bad. But, you know, it's bad for our health.
Yeah, let's tell people we're angry though. Yeah?
Okay, yeah, yeah.
We're angry.
Yeah. We'll just tell people.
Yeah, we're angry.
Brr!